The Port Arthur massacre still haunts Australians. 16 years after 35 people were shot dead at this historic site in Tasmania, two children were among those killed. In the 16 years since the Tasmania massacre, the risk of dying from gunshot in Australia has halved, with 200 lives a year saved. The country is not gun or crime free, but that day it learned a tragic lesson that it has sought not to inflict on its citizens again. Duncan Kennedy, BBC News, in Sydney.